My name is Francisca Otemensa, MP for Kwabe East and Board Chair for National Youth Authority. I believe we are all going through very difficult times as a country and then also as a world. I will entreat everybody watching me here that wash your hands as frequent as possible. Use hand sanitizers to use it as much as you can. Once you touch anything, whether be it money, you open door, whichever thing that you touch, try as much as possible to wash your hands or use hand sanitizers. And also let us try as much as possible to help government in fighting this pandemic by advising anybody around us who is showing symptoms, whether cough, whether fever, finding difficult to breathe, let us rush them to any health facility that we can as soon as possible, so that as soon as we are able to see that indeed this person has tested positive, we'll be able to maybe help the person to recover as soon as possible. Thank you so much.